was it that you owned a mechanic business in Wangaratta and a large house on...
I saved. That's how. You look at my finances, I'm sure you already have. There's nothing dodgy there.